I found out I was pregnant, I was definitely shocked. I was not in a good place in my life at the time to have a child, and I was definitely frightened by the idea of being a mom at the time. I was 25 years old when I found out I was pregnant. I was jobless at the time. I did not have a college degree to move forward in life. I knew what my options were once I found out that I was pregnant, but I did not know that the possibility of me being a mom was real. And after meeting with the women here and getting the information they had to offer me, I realized that that could become a possibility for me. If I put Jack and myself first in decision making, that I really can't go wrong. They taught me that my faith is a strength that I can rely on daily throughout my life. It's kind of neat to look back on my experience with Hope Center, because when I came in here, I was starting at just ground zero, and the advocacy and the other staff that I had, they saw me through having nothing to having just so much in my life. They saw me get hired and now I have a job. They saw me get into a very good program at a college in Fort Wayne. They saw me and helped me find faith again in my life. And they were just a constant source of support. And the resources they offered me were so incredibly helpful. And I have definitely told people about this. I like to let people know what I did here and what's offered here, because I wasn't really sure myself. I knew I needed to come here, but only because I had driven past the sign before. So I think it's important to spread the word about a Hope Center, because they definitely changed my life. They set me up for a wonderful life with Jack. They provided me education that I have used in the past, in the present, and I know I'll use in the future. And I just have unlimited gratitude for everybody, every face I've seen here, every friend I've made here. I hope to be a part of the organization for a long time. I don't think that Mr. Jack and I here would be where we are today without you guys.